plans from a faraway land, and just as it's left to break out those hands, in lost little drop of his fastened on home, leaving only the forest in which to grow. His heart to the noble young lady of the dogs, but he's helped by the sheriff and no one seems gone. Will his fortune turn him to evil for good? No, his only bit most is of a bit hood. To undo all the bad that the sheriff stands for, he just drops through the rich to give back to the poor.
Star attraction at the plaza I have planned to celebrate my victory.
Sir, I heard you were from Forges.
He
And they pray, and they fight, and they pray.
loves me now.
He loves me. Oh, Robin, someday we'll be together. Until then, we'll just have to be satisfied with the little glimpses of each other. And I'll never know when he might be watching me. So I must look my best at all times.
Your hair is so shiny since you started using that new brush and shampoo. Soon I'm going to put sunglasses when I come in.
Yes, and you have that dirty conditioner on top of your face.
For your wild green hairy boyfriend.
I'm still not happy about the last one. exciting. We could do a little bit of entertainment.
Someone should call a rabbit.
Shh! Bless you, parents. Still protecting
thank you.
cheating this time, Jen.
That's a miss, I think. Is there a magician in the house? Now finally, we have a mystery contestant, an earliest show in short form. There's our winner. Give a big hand to the lad who will kiss a little hand in just a few moments.
Bravo, you're an excellent shot. I'm sure you get a lot of practice in the show of Forest, Robin Hood.
What am I going to do?
he just a common thief?
No, he only takes back what's already been stolen by the sheriff and sold by taxes. He keeps nothing for himself. He doesn't want to steal, but he won't just let the poor starve. No one else will stand up to the sheriff.
What about King Richard?
He's a good man, but he's not bad. He never should have gone away. Robin had no choice. Now look what's happened.
How soon?
Try not to worry, Marion. We must hurry. Here's my plan.
Yeah, disgusting. But for Robin, I'll do it. Quick, hide behind here.
Marion, why did you lock the door?
Without we're in the castle, one can't be too careful.
I thought you were in love with that rascal Robin and Rusty. Or should I say, locked up?
A girl can be so easily fooled. He looked all right outdoors, but he just doesn't look good in the dungeon. You look wonderful in the dungeon.
Too kind, my dear. Too kind.
You're so clever. No one can pull the wool over your eyes.
If you've got a fit, long term.
You're so right. I'd like everyone to see what you really are. So I thought I might make you something special to wear at your big party tonight. I'll have to take some measurements then.
I'm sure that could be arranged.
Or perhaps I should make it Superman size. I'm sure that would fit. But not over his big head. Just to be safe, flip your jacket off and I'll pop this around here. Lovely. Keep your arms up a moment. There. All done.
What will it be like?
That'll be a surprise.
Oh, I like surprises.
Good, because you're going to get a really big one very soon.
Au revoir. Right, well, I'll go then.
Quick, bring him here.
Thank you.
think we should go ahead and celebrate it. Things will change now, Amber.
Woo!
You and your merry men are pardoned. You're free now, Robert.
But not for long.
It seems like we've got a lot to celebrate.
Open mind.
Yeah.